Larkins gets to the free throw line, backdoor bounce pass. Nice cut by Utterback, who finishes.
Ride themselves on their defense in the half court.
Extra pass to Gilwee, bang from three. Hagerstrom with Michael Buss on her. Hagerstrom working to the right, jumper in the lane, count it. Sarah Wells inside, Olsen with great positioning, can't finish around the rim, gets her own rebound, puts it back up and in. Just off the top of the key. Works it now for Larkins, faked, goes to the left, wide open layup, good. In front of the Catamount bench, hits a staggered screen, goes to the left, flips it out for Lee, she fires a three, and that's good at the end of the shot clock. She gets the play call from Coach Kresge. 15 to shoot. Jumper by Utterback is good. Cooper crosses over with the left, can't finish. Sarah Wells with the good D and rebound. Lobs it out for Larkins, who's all alone, and Larkins will finish. Nice play by Michael Busch. He comes up hobbling, does Hagerstrom. Meanwhile, the other way, Utterback right to the lane, finishes with the right. Driving to the right, hesitates on Day Cortez with the left, up and over, won't go. Sarah Wells with the rebound and put back, beats the buzzer. Larkins. Down low, steps under with the left, finishes. That's a now picked up and taken away by Ellen Hane. Hane, bounce pass, Day Cortez, finishes. Inbound to Sarah Wells, hands it right back to Larkins in the corner for three, and that's good. No good, big rebound though by Hane. Heaps again from three, and that's good. Hagerstrom pops out. Hands it back to Heaps, who fires a rainbow three. That's too short, no good, and that'll do it. Here from Patrick Gymnasium, the Catamounts hold on and win this one by a final of 63-55, improve their record to 15-10 on the year,